everybody. This is Dr. Laura from the Ohio Department of Developmental Disabilities, and this is today's medical moment. Today, we're going to be talking a little bit about pulse oximeters. Let's talk about the five things that you need to know about a pulse oximeter. One, what is a pulse oximeter? A pulse oximeter is a simple, small, wearable device that is placed on the finger that can measure your oxygen level. Your oxygen level is used as a vital sign, just as sometimes we use a pulse temperature or blood pressure. Two, a pulse oximeter has a percent SpO2. That reading should be at 95% or above. If it is below 95%, you should call your physician. Three, can a pulse oximeter diagnose COVID-19? The answer is no, but it can be used as an important vital sign to monitor yourself at home. Four, it is important to know your daily vital signs and to know your normal pulse oximetry. Some people may be as high as 99 or 100, and others may have a slightly lower pulse ox at their baseline. Five, it is important to know that if your oxygen level is 89% or under, you should seek emergent attention, such as calling 911 right away. It's important to know your O, know your O2 sat in order to act early, act often, and save a life during COVID-19. This is Dr. Laura, and that's today's medical moment.